Hello everybody, I'm Karthi Subhash, one of the OIT trainers at MedCity International Academy, Tiruvalla. Today, I'm here to discuss the importance of reading subtests, that is the ways and tips to find out the answers accurately. In part A, most importantly, do not read the content intensely, so you should read quickly. For that, you can follow skimming and scanning method. You need to go through the passage in 1 minute, so you will get an idea what the passage really talks about. Also, underline the keywords while reading. This is the easy way to find out the answers. Next is part B. Unlike part A, here you have to read the passage intensely. In this part, read the question first, then move on to the passage and then the options. In this, you can eliminate one option which is not matching with the question. Last is part C. This part also requires intense reading. Only read the paragraph as mentioned in the question. Candidates usually get confused while doing part C. Here is an example. When a question is asked about an author's opinion, then the candidate should focus on the author's point of view rather than yours. Here are some general tips to make reading at ease. First, be familiar with synonyms or substitute words. For example, the word research, its synonyms are study, investigation, examination, survey, analysis. Second, you can make reading a habit. You can read health or medical journals, newspapers. Last but not least, the most important tip is to focus on time management. I hope this video would help the OIT aspirants to achieve a good score in reading. Tips are not ending here. For more, step in at MedCity International Academy, Tiruvalla. Contact us on 89437899 or 7034849999. Thank you.
MedCity International Academy. Trusted hands forever.